backup, so you gotta do everything, leave everything on the back.
So, from your point of view, is there a certain fitness regime that you have to do, or do you do a daily routine?
I think for us, we're not full-time players, we have full-time jobs, and so we try to do as much as we can during the weekdays and night. We try to, you know, leading up to the event, we try to do something physical, like whether it's tennis-related or just in the gym, which we just really try to push ourselves as hard as we can.
And obviously from a team point of view, I mean, you've got a lot of support. Everyone from Hong Kong is here today. Give them a nice big round of applause. They've done very well. Thank you, Hong Kong. You've got a lot of support here, a lot of support for the players. Does that work very well as a team effort? I mean, when somebody gets chosen to play, everybody else is there for you?
Yeah, it's definitely a really big honor to be able to play for the team and the country. I'm really glad that Thailand's able to have the next generation of good young players. And congratulations to them, they did a good job. But definitely good support. It's really important that everybody comes out and supports tennis, because this is what tennis needs. It needs people like this to come out, support, cheer, and we'll have a lot of kids, and maybe never be the next generation as well.
Yeah, well done to the kids as well. And I know you've been very impressed the way things have been handled here at Tanya Pura in such a short space of time here in Phuket. And I know you're not a stranger to Phuket, are you? You've been here a few times yourself.
Yeah, I've been here many times before, maybe like 10-15 years ago when I was a player full time. But this venue's been great and the support has been great and wonderful job. I mean, I think Hong Kong has
we
can go back and actually learn something from how efficiently and well-run this festival is.
All right, well, listen, you deserve a well-deserved rest. Thank you very much for being with us. Ladies and gentlemen, Bill Dean from Hong Kong.